train, lovely and wan, stares in at mine, white as a shell upon the sands, where the black billows break and pass, something is pressing tiny hands against the barrier of the glass, something eerie and fey and pale is peering in from the haunted night, at our small room, snug from the angry gale, where faces glow in the firelight, slant strange eyes under sea green hair, look wistfully in through the window pane, quick, open the casement, what is there that cries in the wind and